On konnichiwa, this is David. I'm just doing a quick video to do my loot haul for today, my Gunpla that I've purchased. Just a little bag of new stuff for the day. Picked up the Build Burning Gundam, the Powered GM Cardigan, and the Powered Arms Powered which is a nice little tongue twister there. Also got a couple of bonus weapon packs for free. They were left over from the summer bonus campaign that was going on. That was kind of nice, though. Anyway, wanted to talk just a moment here about prices and point cards in Japan, for those of you who are unaware. Now, as you can see, this Build Burning Gundam is 980 yen. Right now, if you look online, you're looking at about 1,500 yen. But we usually pay about 30% less depending on the shop that we get it at. I like to buy Gundams at the Yamada Denki, which is a local electronics store. Reason for that, point card. On Saturday, I purchased a rice cooker. It was nothing special, just a normal rice cooker. It was about 40 bucks. And with the points that I received from that $40 purchase, I basically got one of these Gundams for free. This one goes for about 980. As you can see, this one's about 1,500. It's not marked because I just got it out of the carton. And the Power GM's Powerditor is about 500 yen. So altogether, should have been about 3,000 yen. I actually paid 1,900 yen. So I got about 1,100 yen off of the total price, plus whatever the tax was. Now, ultimately, that means that I paid 1,900 yen is about $17 in the US. That was nice. Also, I've been asked a lot about the popularity of Build Fighters here. You'll notice this one was tagged. It was the last one on the shelf. I saw it and I was a little bit disappointed because I was looking for the other kits as well. While I was looking and I was a bit dejected, a woman came over and asked me, are you looking for Gundam? And I say, of course, yeah. And I tell her that I'm looking for the Power GM Cardigan. And by the time I'm done with my sentence, she rushes off and shows me a pallet full of about 12 cartons of Gunpla, and all of which are the new Build Fighters Tri-Kits. She told me, many people come shopping today. I came at about 3 in the afternoon, 2 in the afternoon maybe, and by then they had already went through about 10 cartons, she was telling me. So apparently, Build Fighters Tri is so far is very popular, at least on the merchandising end of it. So it is doing very well. Later today, I'll do an unboxing video for the Powered Arms, the Build Burning Gundam, and the Powered GM. Have a great day, everyone.